And the drum that he played before calls a dubak, but the most amazing drum that he has is called duff. Can you say that? Can you say duff?
Duff.
Duff. It's very easy. Duff comes from ancient Persia. And it actually has two drums in one. Let's see a little bit of the front drum. And this is, what does it sound like? See, just like a regular drum. But in the back, it has a secret. Let's hear this. You see those rings sound like a shaker. So it's a shaker and a drum at the same time, married into one. And in ancient Persia, and all the way to today, there are people that use this drum to reach a very special mindset. They manage to create inner peace in their own heart. And they manage to feel that all the things, all the trees, and all the stones, and all the animals, and all the children in school, and all the teachers, and all the parents, and all the neighbors, one creature. Can you believe that? Isn't that an amazing idea? Now we can feel that if we really focus on the sound of this drum. So I'd like you all to close your eyes and listen to the drum and imagine how you become one with all. Song about a dove from far away, and the dove is injured, and the dove cannot fly anymore, and the dove walking on the forest floor, circling and circling and circling, and she cannot fly anymore, this injured dove from far away, and suddenly she starts flying in circles, and she's blown in the wind, and she's in an emotional tempest, she's whirling and circling above it. How could a wounded dove fly? It's because the dove have seen the beloved. The dove have seen the one that loves all.
I love you.